Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Mind, Path to Thalamus. Let's continue on here towards the tree. Is the tree itself Thalamus? Is that Thalamus? It might be.
We never settled for long. After studying the climate effects of deforestation, we moved on to warmer, definitely not greener, pastures. That's where it happened. In the wrong place, and at the worst of times. Disaster struck.
Okay, it seems there's an invisible wall here. I'm not really sure why. It seemed like that was where I was supposed to go. Because that is where I'm heading, right? Okay, I guess I do head back into the forest. What was that noise? Oh. And what is that glowing ring? Actually, no, that's not a ring, is it? No, it's a lion. Huh. Let's see where the portal leads to. God, that is just extraordinary looking. Those clouds. I just love how those clouds look. Might need the rain for something, but for now, let me follow the line by making it nighttime. Some gears here. Oh, it's already activated. Okay. So I could undo that if I wanted to. I'll leave it there for now. Look at the glow of this thing. Beautiful. The glow of this thing combined with the that blue light coming through the trees. I just love how everything looks. It looks amazing. Everything is so good looking. Alright, that's back here. So where does this go? Nowhere. Ends at a tree. Oh, so I'm trying to get out there, with it being nighttime. so I need to leave. So this is, it is kind of a ring. I mean, it's a, well, I guess more of a fence of sorts. Okay, so how would I do this? Well, I need to know what this is controlling. So let's go ahead and take this out. I can't imagine how raining would affect anything to my favor. I mean, it might. It's probably there for a reason. Okay, so what did that affect? Aside from making everything green, it must have done something to a structure, right? Yeah, so the key question is, what did that affect? Also, why is there a light following me? You see that? Like the center right of the screen? Look at this. It follows where I look, too. Actually, wait a minute, couldn't I just put one of the balls on this hill and roll it down? Seems like it should work. Seems too simple, though. There's way too much stuff here for that to work. There's gotta be more to it. Hold on, is there something up in that hill? Doesn't seem so. It's gotta be affecting more than just the season. Go, 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 go!
I made the same mistake with my daughter. I realize that now. I started doing it in memory of Sophia, but then... well, I guess I am a chip off the old stupid fucking block.
Started doing it in memory of Sophia. Started endangering your own Sophia in the memory of endangering Sophia. Why? Why would you do that? Ah. That has got to be what the time thing is for. The gears, okay. Well, let's plop this right here. My little hilly hill. Nope, no. Stay. It's okay. Shh, it's okay. I don't even know where I'm going. Am I going the right way? This forest is incredibly lush. Oh, there it is. Gears on my right, bowl on my front. Okay, that should do it, I think. Yeah. There we go. Is this going to take me to Thalamus?
I could have helped her. That was my cross to bear. But we shouldn't have even been there in the first place. For that, my cold-hearted bastard of a father was to blame. But I never told him. I never faced him in life. This was my chance. My only chance. I could already hear him coming in the distance. Later, under the ice, he would scare the hell out of me. But he would also light the way of my memories.
He's under the ice? Or walking on the ice? He said under the ice he would scare me. God, those are like... It sounds like the footsteps of a giant. Far, far in the distance. That is really creepy. Whoa, what is that? What is that? Oh. That scared the shit out of me, holy crap. Hi, Ball. There's the thingy here. Does Ball go in thingy? Ball does go in thingy. I think. That or it just got dissolved in a pit of acid. Ah, look at these reflections. Beautiful. Man, look at this place. This interconnected network of, well, it's supposed to be ice, but once again, this seems more like a brain, you know? Like synapses and stuff like that. I don't actually know where I'm going. Is this... Oh yeah, this is the right way. Okay.
Seeing her again. Her face. Her hair. It was a comforting memory. I was a lucky dad compared to my father. Oh, yes. Clever girl. Sophia had shielded herself in a closet. It tumbled over and she got trapped. Somehow, that had been enough to save her from the ire of the tornado. But... I wouldn't know that until many years later.
Okay, that's interesting. See, I was expecting that information to be revealed, if at all, at the end when he woke up from the coma. It's interesting that they would reveal that now. So apparently that's not supposed to be kind of the main point of this, is to figure out what happened to Sophia. I guess it's really driving home that this is just about his... journey of, self-discovery? Or forgiveness? And I guess it's not really much about anything else. Interesting. I'm surprised. Could I get around this? Nope. Oh god, get off there. I embedded my brain ball in a spike. Oh, here we go. No need, I can reach it from here. Absorb, my friend.
make a decision, and you suffer the consequences. My father had chosen to leave my sister and I alone in that park while he went on with his experiments deep into the rainforest, safe from harm. I had chosen to not take hold of Sophia's hand and saved myself instead. I was afraid. I was in shock. But none of that justifies what I did, or what I didn't dare to do. That choice had haunted me from that day to the day I did the same thing to my own daughter. My father identified the body. Call me morbid, but I feel that people need to see a corpse, or else they will cling to a false sense of hope. I didn't see her corpse, so I clung to that false sense of hope. While the concept of death didn't escape me, I was still a child full of fanciful notions. Maybe if I wished really, really hard. Or maybe if my father was wrong, and the body hadn't been Sophia's. But no. What I truly believed for so long was that he was lying to me about it. That she was alive somehow, and my own father had taken her away from me. I did confront him with that, loudly and often. I saw nothing but his anger.
Okay, this is not getting me where I need to go. I need to get over there. So if I go into this portal, it doesn't work. What about this one? Okay, neither of those work. And what if I go back through? Oh, here we go. Oh, you can make it. I believe in you. Come on. Man, there's even a connection there. Like, I know I could walk onto it if I could just get up a little bit. No, it's not gonna happen. Okay, I'll go around. Man, I ain't got time for this. I've got a coma to come out of. My schedule's booked. What is that thing? Oh God, is it gonna come down? Holy crap. Oh my God. Is it gonna come down again? Oh, yes it is. It's nighttime here. Oh wait, there's a portal over there. Oh, so I need to get it to hit where the portal is. There's no way I'm getting out of here. No, 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 nope, nope, nope. That is really terrifying. That is, God, that's brilliant kind of set piece or whatever you want to call it. Okay, where's the portal? Nighttime. I gotta go over to fresher tracks. Just gotta keep moving, just keep moving. Oh no, this one disappeared too. What the? Ah. Alright, let's wait for the next one. Okay. Okay. There it is. Down here. Here we go. This is the one. Oh God. Now I get to see even more of its body. Just what I wanted. I don't think it has a head. Okay, I need to be faster. Okay, I see three orbs. Yep, three orbs. What do I do with them? I just need to find the real one? Are you the real one? Yes. Oh crap. Oh no, damn it, I'm not gonna make it! Oh. Like two more feet and I would have been okay. The drawing will point me to where I need to take it to. Guide me, drawing. Guide me, please. Where did you go? I don't know where it went. Okay. Can I escape this one? I don't think I can. No, I think it's specifically programmed not to allow me to escape. Which must mean I'm doing something wrong. Is the drawing actually staying on this one now? I thought this one breaks. Oh. Okay. Wait, where'd it go? There it is. Is it gonna go somewhere? Oh, I'm dead, aren't I? As soon as I pick these up, I'm dead. So it can sense that I'm taking them, I guess. So if I don't take them, I am okay? But I need to take them, right? Well, once again, let's follow the drawing. It seems to go to different places each time. Randomized, perhaps? Is it gonna go to where I am or where the ball is? Yeah, there's no escaping it. There's absolutely no escaping it. So is there something I can do before taking one? I mean, these white things popping up are, I think, going to be activated once I put those brain balls inside of these glowy bits. Let me try going to one of these glowy things without actually picking up a ball. I think that's gonna be the one that kills me. Yep. Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do here? Maybe I just take it to one of those white things? I mean, in the past, I take them to the glowy things, and then the white things become something. But in this case, I don't have time to actually reach one of the glowy things, so... Try this. Please do something, and please do it very soon, because I'm about to die in like 10 seconds. Become something! No, you didn't become something, damn you! Maybe I needed to like step its foot on this thorn. Like, get stuck. Okay, thorn in foot did not work. The thorn in foot plan is a bust. Okay, there's three balls, some of them break, there's white thorny things that don't do anything from what I can tell. There's bits in the ground that I can't reach before I die. Okay, so this is the place where the drawing is not going, so this one's gonna break, right? Yeah, so it is randomized. If I can break this one before I die. Not that it's gonna do anything. Quickly! I've spent an eternity here. Okay, maybe if I take the ball and put it at one of the other spots that has the balls that break? I don't know what good that would do. But let's give it a shot. Protect me! Supposed to do with this thing? I don't get it. Okay, I've tried taking the ball to the thorny things, that does nothing. I've tried having the foot stomp on me in the thorny things, that does nothing. I don't think I can reach the white part. The white glowy things. I can try. I'm almost certain I'm not gonna reach it, though. What if I just, like, stay here? Does it do something to be in these areas? Is this, like, one of those activatable areas? Protect me, ball! I really don't think I have time to get to one of the glowy bits. Like, there's very little to actually interact with here, so I'm wondering, like, what the hell am I missing? I just need to, like, run off to the side so that I'm out of its way. I don't think the thing's so big, I don't think there is an out of its way. There it comes. Is it timing? Is there some sort of a timing? Pick it up when it's doing a certain action? Already, isn't it? Actually, maybe it's not. I'm not sure if that one came over. Oh, yeah, it did. Reach it, quickly! Goddamn, what the fuck? There's so little to do here. What could I be missing? I don't get it. This is aggravating. When it comes to smush me, it seems to be either triggered by just waiting a certain amount of time or by picking one of these up, because as soon as you pick it up, its foot goes up and it goes up fast. I'm gonna try to reach one of the things. Okay, I felt like I had a little bit more time there. Can I actually think I can reach it? I actually think I can reach it. Okay, so I've tied it up. Please tell me that's all I needed to do.
He had come from nothingness and returned to nothingness. For a second, that made me happy. But of course, my old friends, solitude, and sorrow soon took care of that, and returned stronger than ever. These faithful companions brought about my first great revelation. Of course he had been angry. Of course he became a drunken mess. A shadow of his former pitiful self. His daughter had died. His own daughter, whose remains he was made to witness with his own eyes. And then his only surviving child accused him of lying, accused him of hiding her somewhere alive and well. Now I understood his rage. It came from desolation and heartache, from solitude and sorrow.
Yeah, I'm really not sure what was up with that puzzle. I'm thinking it's either that... I wanna watch this thing bounce. Bounce! Bounce for me! Yes. I am pleased. I'm thinking it's either that the puzzle... Well... Either I misjudged the distance to those white things and I actually could make it all along, or perhaps it's just the way the foot coming down triggers, because it... Maybe it just gives you a bit of extra time if you go towards the light, towards the white things that you need to put it inside of. Because it seemed like when I ran off in a different direction, I just didn't have enough time. I don't know if it's related to the timing of when it takes a step. Like, if you start running as soon as it's... Like, has its foot raised, maybe you have more time? I don't really know. I really don't know. That was a very strange puzzle. It's not a good feeling when you solve a puzzle, but you don't know how you solved it. Doesn't feel good. I'm just left thinking, huh? Okay, so I need this thing to stay, right? Yeah, I need to get through the portal. Let's see, if this thing bounces up... Then it might bounce back up into the field and I might be okay. Actually, never mind. It's pretty slow. I might be okay. Actually, no, it's fast enough. I think it's gonna... Yep, okay. Oh, it bounced. It bounced. Come on, come on. Okay.
No wonder I broke him in this world. I already had long ago.
Closer and closer we get to the Thalamus.
I wasn't consumed by grief. I didn't know it yet, but I had learned a lesson from all of this, and my next master class on life began just after that. There it was, closer than ever before. The Thalamus. Now I would be able to seek atonement and awaken from this long drawn out dream.
What is that? Is that a skyscraper or something? Something going far into the sky. Oh, hello. It's a night ball. Oh. I think the night ball died. Looks like I can make it stop. Let's see, is that gonna make it fall down? Oh, there we go. Hello, night ball. Quite a few portals. Three of them, to be exact, and there's a mirror. Let's try this one. Okay, that's back to the starting one. That is also back to the starting one. This is not helping. Let's go activate the mirror. Oh, was that all I had to do? Or... Whoa! That is a skyscraper. I guess it's the Trace of God Hospital, and oh, there's some enemies in the distance. They're coming for me. They're the bad balls. Not the night balls, not the brain balls, they're the bad balls.
I was so close. These new obstacles wouldn't faze me, nor would the corruption that was spreading all around. I was ready to seek forgiveness from the prime mover behind it all. I had seen Sophia's death through the looking glass and confronted my inherited demons. I was ready to wake up.
Okay, that doesn't really seem to help anything. At least, over there it doesn't. What about that? Okay, is there a nightball up there? Yes. Okay, so if I want to get it, I need to have the time thing activated. Or do I? Would that even work? Let's go activate the time thing and see where the end of that tube is. Well, it's not a tube, it's just a flat bit, I guess. Because it seems like it would end up in the ravine anyway. Yeah, isn't that going to end up in the ravine anyway? I guess I need to toggle it when it's in between. Yeah, that's probably it. Okay. So... Well, crap, how do I do this? I think I just need a ball. Let's keep looking. Okay, so the end goal is... to have a ball for the water. Okay, gotcha. There's some portals out there. Alright, how would I go about getting that one? I think I need to go through the portals to get up there. And to go through the portals, I need it to be nighttime. And to get the night ball, I need another ball? No, something's wrong here. Something's wrong with this equation. Need a ball to get a ball. But no ball is possible without the ball. No, something's wrong. Getting a little close there, my buzzy non-friend. Okay, frozen midair. That doesn't help. Oh, there's a night ball up there, too. Okay, so you could get that night ball if we had something here. And if it was nighttime. That's a lot of balls. Two, to be exact. And it just so happens there are two other balls. But how do I get even one of them? I feel like I'm just missing a ball. But given that I've already seen three balls, no, that's gotta be it. There can't just be four freaking balls. You don't need that many. So wait for this to materialize, see if something else happens. Nope. I don't get it. There's something around the back of the hospital? Probably not. And I think I'm about to die, because something sounds very, very close. Something sounds very close. Balls? Hidden balls? There's nothing out here, is there? No, nothing but a invisible wall. Maybe if I go really, really fast. No. That's not gonna work. Oh, it looks like I need to have time reversed as well to extend this out to the platforms. What in the hell am I missing? Is there like a ball in front of my face that I just don't see? Well, I'm kind of out of ideas at this point, so I'm gonna cut and I'm gonna come back when I figure something out. Okay, there we go. I just figured it out. It turns out that the cloud of crap around these enemies, which you can't really see unless you get very close to them. There we go. It turns out that that makes it nighttime. So, you actually need to get close to them and use that to get through a portal. So let's see if we can get through this one before I get zapped. There we go. Okay.
I had to only ascend and I would face the power beyond understanding that it brought me here. It would lead me to Sophia. It would forgive me. No one else could.
So he wants forgiveness. From someone else. Not from himself. He wants someone else to forgive him. I feel like he might be sorely disappointed. What? There we go. For some reason I couldn't put it down before. Okay, so... let's see. Okay, so let's keep it like that, and then let's get this ball down here. shit. When I was trying to get it to roll down, I managed to get it to stop right there, and I think it bugged out because now it doesn't move. Which means there's absolutely no way I'm ever getting that down. Okay, well, hold on. I can at least, wait, no, I can't get that. No, I need it, don't I? To be able to walk to the pillar place over here where there's another night ball, I need time reversed, which that ball's taken care of, and then I also need it to be nighttime, which I would need another ball for, which is what that one's for. Oh, damn it. I've got to restart the level. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, let's try this again, but this time with a working ball. So, gotta keep toggling it. We want it to be right about there. Then we take this off and plop it over here. And collect our lovely night ball. Now, I'm not sure why I would need three. It seems like two should be enough, but... you know, got the option to get three, let's go for three. Wait, is this actually gonna work? Hold on. Something's wrong. Wait, did I? Maybe I didn't need to restart. Hold on. I'm confusing myself. I don't need the portal. No, I do need the portal. I need a temporary portal, right? No, but this one only exists at night. Wait, what? Maybe I didn't need it. That one only exists if it's nighttime. And I need two activated. Which means I... oh, I see why I need three. Okay, here's why you need three. It's because two of them are night balls and only show up at night, so even though I only need two of these things activated, I need the water and the gears activated. But to have those activated, I need a third one here on the nighttime, which makes those other balls appear. But yeah, maybe I didn't need to restart. Wait, no, I must have needed to restart to get... yeah, no, I did need to restart. Okay, I definitely did. So now that the gear thing is in place, gotta go through a portal. Someone please attend to me. Excuse me. God, the service is terrible around here. Wait, no, that's not gonna work. Yeah, this wouldn't work because it needs to be nighttime to collect the ball. What the... okay. How do you do this? I can't get through there because of the portals, if it's nighttime to get to the ball. But I need it to be nighttime to get to the ball. I mean, I'm assuming that portal would just take me back. But that is simply an assumption, so maybe I should test it. Yeah, it does just take you back. Oh god, I do not want to be there. Bad place, bad place. Maybe I can reach the corner. I can, but there's some sort of a wall here. This is obviously not how you're supposed to solve it. Don't try this at home, kids. Right. Let's have a think about this. I mean, have a think about this. Well, I still haven't the faintest idea what the solution is, and I'm hungry and tired. So, to be continued!